I'll keep going. I mean, I came this far. I shouldn't have to turn back now. I can't see nothing.
Feel Hella's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion.
It's our mother.
I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
She can do it.
She can do it.
I did do it.
Still seeing the sequence of the gods.
Look at me, I'm smart.
So special.
You can do it.
I mean, Ma.
She has the sight.
I don't have it completely done.
She can see her secrets.
Can I jump that? That'd be cool. Hello.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter. 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. Say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world, and Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble, the dwarves will leave their stones, the frost giants will come from the east, the Midgard serpent will turn up the waves,
Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Interesting. There we go.
She did it.
Yay.
She did it.
Is there a fast way down? Can I just walk down here? No? Cool. Gotta go. Gotta go back this way. Attack me, this is not fair.
How will she do it?
He can't do that to me.
What will she do?
My limits, man. Really testing.
How will she get it? What will her life want every time? She must bargain. No. She'll kill her. She cannot bargain with Hela. She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What does Hela want?
No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want?
I should have known that was way too easy. Like, something was gonna get.
She could give her her own soul. No.
This soul's rotting.
She'd rather die. It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
That's why I'd be stupid to give up.
What more could she give? A cursed soul. Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the blood climbing up her arm.
Oh, there's more.
She can find her. There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way. She can see.
There's more.
There's
more. Man. I feel really stupid sometimes, but it's okay. Sometimes you just gotta be a bad gamer. And that's just me all the time. I feel really dumb.
It's all Gucci. All Gucci, my guy.
Shut up. Shut up.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Why does he sound more crazy now? Like, he's just like yelling now. Change that. Can I change that? Q, I can do Q. Q. It's not good. Wait, where am I? Came through a door. Okay. Makes me get so confused. I said to move over a little bit. I wasn't completely over. Is the bridge done? The bridge done. Cool. Who else do I need to fight? I'm in a fighting mood. Do you want some? Want some of this? I'm not in a fighting mood. Stop fighting me. I don't like it. I was gonna go through that hole again. Screw this!
It's nearly over. It's behind you.
Get around them. say? Why did I...
If she sacrifices herself, she sacrifices us.
Wait, stop. I don't want to.
We don't want to die.
Stop walking.
Turn
stop.
Back.
No!
It's too dangerous.
Why isn't she...
Well, not turn back. Did not just fight 20 of those guys. Just turn back.
Wait.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
What happens to anybody? I don't know.
We don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die. We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Well, that sucks for you because we don't win.
Senua,
stop.
Stop.
Comes to us.
Stop her.
Why won't she stop
to die? She won't stop.
If I can run, that'd be great.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I don't want to die. I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Yeah.
I don't want to die, please.
What is
stop.
This?
Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them.
Oh.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
They made them real.
No!
By me.
Follow your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
Sorry, girl. Really don't love you right now.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. This place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore.
Thanos?
The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
Sorry.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods.
She defied
you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
That's her mom.
Isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward, moving backwards to whirl your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said something is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Oh, nothing.
To trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go.
For what?
Watch
what
out.
Can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight
you betrayed
me.
Your own
Come
father.
On.
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillian. In search of love. Look where that's got you.
Behind you.
Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone
behind
else.
You.
Thank you.
so many. I guess it makes it easier when I can focus.
Be careful, Senua.
Your battle.
No. There's no way we'd win that. Kept coming. Sort of like a dagger. Laughing now. Is that what you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me! But I know it. I know you have him!
weird sounds in
here. I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. No power over me.
Sad.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, you must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Oh my God, why is it so bouncy? Okay, no, it's only bounced for me.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
Go back.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her.
Party, let's go.
This now will be your story to witness.
This just made me feel like 10 million different feelings, and I don't know what to think.